Good morning, everybody. Hope you guys are up and having a great morning and in your home with your family. And this is such a strange and different kind of thing that we're doing. And we just want to worship with you all, to just make a joyful noise, to throw things off, and you can be yourself in your own house and worship God, just you and the Lord. And I hope that that will be something that you guys can experience, that this is a whole new thing that we're learning how to do. And so bear with us in our little mistakes and musically, and trying to put together a video that'll help you guys to mainly just worship, but to worship with you. We want to be a community of believers with you. One of the verses in the Bible, or a few verses in the Bible, says that we help teach each other, we help each other grow with psalms, songs, and spiritual songs. So we hope that this will be just something that will help you to grow closer to the Lord as you're going through this. And we are with you, and we can't wait to see you guys back in person.
Come and you weigh among us. you are able to find joy in this downtime that God has given us, to just be still. And I'm doing a Bible plan right now called Drawing Closer to God. And one of the things that it suggests before you have your quiet time, before you start to pray, is that you just offer up a song of worship to Him. And it also said it didn't matter how it sounded, that it was just still precious to His ears. So we're going to sing some worship songs with you, and I hope that you will join us and just lift up His name, because there's nothing else like it. And it can just bring peace and joy in these times of uncertainty.
Jesus, Jesus.
One of the things I was thinking about, that it's just turned out this way, and God is awesome how he works this way, when we pick music and start playing it, is that it all is about seeking Jesus. And through this time that we can have a hard time, we can turn our eyes on Jesus, we can focus on Jesus, his name. Everything is about him. In the long run, it's all about God and Jesus, and he's with us and for us. And we hope that you will be blessed by it. Thank you. Save us, Lord. We turn our eyes to you, our breath to you, our hope to you, everything to you, God. We give it to you, and we just pray that you will just continue to work through our community, in our town, in our state, in our nation, in our world, Lord, that you will be glorified through all of us. We are depending on you, God, and we love you and we thank you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thanks for worshiping with us, guys. Now, you got a few minutes to go refill your coffee, and we'll head on over to Facebook Live at 11 o'clock. See you there.